actually discovered Danny Nardico. Jake saw Nardico fight 2 years before, just after Danny returned from the Marines. Amato liked Danny's fighting ability so much that he recommended him to the New York fight promoters. Fifth and sixth rounds, LaMotta takes a good going over from the younger Nardico, and Jake has slowed up almost to a walk. Now round seven of this 10-rounder between Jake LaMotta, the former world's middleweight champion, and the hard-slugging Danny Nardico, here at the Coliseum, Coral Gables, Florida. Nardico in the white trunks. Uppercut hit below the belt. Seconds left to the end of the round. can't come out. He can't answer the bell. It's all over. Gianni Nardico, the winner, by a knockout in the eighth round.